Thank you. Let's go, lad.
Reverse.
Fucking hell, man.
Too many people in that fucking admin chair.
All just waffling at once as well. Trying to do your lap and all you can use for all the voices.
Yeah, it's annoying, isn't it? I like to have a bit of pace and harmony. Just done a purple fucking sector one, man, and then fucked it second chicane. Oof, I've got a 19.8. I can make that quicker though. No sandbagging and all. Put a bit of extra fuel in. Got 9 kilos on that run.
Fuck off, did you?
Fucking did.
Fuck off, you lying cunt.
It was my second run, but I started with 9 kilos. So the tyres are a bit older as well, it's the second hot lap on them tyres.
Just remember you have to start on them tyres.
I'm gonna go out again. I'm gonna fresh up, less fuel. Yeah, you need to invest in a new one of them, mate.
Can't be asked to go to the shop.
I can definitely get that above fucking Bowie. Should be able to get it above Beko. Close with Craigo.
Well, judging by my lap the other day, for
you, I slow.
It's come out at the very last place.
You're a good boy in CRL, are you?
Jay's 14.
Fuck sector one. Drill quicker on the exit though. I could have been about 2/10 up through there probably. That's not great. Are you serious? Fuck's that invalid, man. That's what I mean about this game. Junk, man.
Oh,
That was miles quicker, wasn't there? I wonder if the Premier League will be marking the death of Prince Philip with a moment of reflection before every single game for over a year, like they have the other great British hero, George Floyd. A little bit different situation, I'll be honest. % could have had fucking top three there.
19.202.
Oh yeah, should have been that. That's a good time, mate. Could have had top three there, definitely. Just watching some video.
How I know why it's fucking Jamie Mullins when I play things on my phone. Absolutely smashed it, mate. P2. Only 3 temps off Owen.
Time should have been better.
These all-stars so shit around here. Me and Owen both went fucking deep dead, fucking up.
I don't know why he's muted. My times are like 3 days.
I want to send the whole weaving on the soft side of the formation.
Here we go. I reckon someone's gonna take Beastie out first turn. Got a feeling.
I fucking hope so.
Man for the win then. Cottage. Why are you trying to overtake me from here, mate? You're always going that badly for you. Oh.
difficult to get past this fucking lefty guy, man. I'd have hit there.
Yeah, same.
Pull for the... look up there. Oh, Leppy pit as well, bastard. Oh shit, I forgot about the VSC. DNF us.
Oh. Oh.
Right, you just left the session.
Oh, the relevant too. Trying to catch up, don't we?
What are they shooting?
He's waving. He's waving in front of me.
What? Oh, just come out of the pitch, you prick!
Jeff is fucked up, drugs, man.
Pit with no open.
Fucking Jeff's high.
Yeah, my Jeff's high, I know. Driver in front.
Gap to car in front is 5.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.2. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race.
Eh?
What place are you in?
12th. I don't really know why I'm so far behind.
Jamie on track yet?
Nah, I'm not even coming across him yet.
Jamie was third, fourth. Jeff, you say that as I just caught a few tents.
Yeah.
Brizzy Boys left the session.
Not much no then, eh?
There's a DNF. Just disconnected.
Battery's gone.
Bastard, he's dropped back.
Oh, fuck off, man. Ah, statistics make me push now, getting penalties.
Who's making you push?
Sadistic. Trying to catch a little fucker. Oh, I'm just making mistakes now.
Mm-hmm.
Darwin Binney or something.
How the fuck can I pass over to you there, Simpson?
Is there another one or is that it?
That's it.